So our program is in two straightforward parts. We will play the 50-minute version of The House I Live In, this powerful documentary on the criminalization of poor people of color and sort of the historical framework for it, as well as the way the war on drugs has been framed to disguise it. And this screening will be followed by our collective interactive image theater work together. And Tim Mitchell will immediately following the screening get up and give us a sense of how we're going to do it. We'll, as part of the coordinators of the event, will be the first guinea pigs to give you some sense of what we're up to. And then we'll break into a variety of groups and hopefully use the sort of body and creativity and group image making to better understand the circumstances that we face and hopefully develop some collective alternatives. So I just want to say in closing that, to my mind, the issue of mass incarceration is a signature civil rights issue of our time. It gets understood as a policy matter rather than a major civil rights problem. And hopefully lots of the momentum that is taking place around the country and around the world on these issues will transform that. But there's some new and unique challenges. And unlike past centuries of racial discrimination, which relied explicitly on racial identification and often hate-filled, explicit practices, today, mass incarceration of criminals produces more devastating effects on the same communities without the same explicit racial rhetoric. Today, we generate massive suffering via policies that seem race-neutral, but work toward the same effects as those developed under slavery and Jim Crow. Families are destroyed, education is denied, poverty is rampant and normalized, and social violence is defended as necessary for law and order. Today, our policies and actions point to the brutal effects of racial discrimination to justify more discrimination and criminalization. Mass incarceration requires our full attention and our radical intellectual and social challenge. Thank you, and enjoy the film the best you can.
We will be the neutral bodies. We will be the clay for you to make images. And what we'd like you to make images of is the criminalization of race. Now, that may sound a little difficult, but we don't want to define it. We want to define it through what you show us. Around the room, we've placed some images that we've selected from the film. And look at these images more closely and think to yourself about the film, or maybe even talk to your neighbor about the images that you're seeing. And then observe them, talk about them, talk about the things that you're seeing in them, so that we can share and try to make a counter image or a next step or an intervention. So that's our goal. All right, I'm going to ask you to make a choice. I know that we're still looking at images, but if you could go and select an image that you felt was extremely powerful, made a powerful statement to you, just go sort of take one more look at that image. What did you see that brought you to those people? What did you see in their sculpture? What did you see that connected you with those other people?